Well, if you spend a lot of your day staring at a computer screen, you may also spend a lot of time dealing with aches and pains.
So we have a few simple tips to prevent those problems, and all you need is a ruler.
First, think of posture. Sit up straight, shoulders pulled back, chin up. Next, take a look at the position of your monitor. If you have to tilt your head more than 3% to view your monitor, studies show you actually have a 50% greater chance of developing neck pain. The simple rule, position the monitor so the screen is at or below eye level.
Now grab that ruler. To be ergonomically correct, you want to position your keyboard so that the letter J is more than 5 inches from the edge of your desk.
Try using a chair with armrests. An international study shows that reduces the risk of neck pain. While typing, your arm should be parallel to the floor or tilted slightly upward. The soles of your feet should rest comfortably on the floor. Thighs be roughly parallel to the floor. Some simple adjustments that over time could lessen the stress on your mind and body.
And online right now, some simple exercises you can do to relieve neck pain. Just click on the As Seen On tab on KMBC.com.